Let us discuss the topic normal form, that is PCNF example 2, principal conjunctive normal form. Let us take the question. Obtain PCNF for the given proportional function, that is negation of P implies R and Q by implies P. Okay. So in the step 1, this implication we can convert into R. So we know that P implies Q is logically equivalent to negation of P R Q, right? So by using that, this can be written as negation of P implies R is P R R. Okay. Then this is Q by implies P. We know that Q by implies P is logically equivalent to what? Q implies P and P implies Q. So therefore, Q by implies P, we are written like this. This is step 1. Then this PRR is as it is. Again, these two implications are converted into R. Okay. So again, same formula. P implies Q is logically equivalent to negation of P R Q. So with that, Q implies P. Q implies P becomes what? Q implies P, it becomes a negation of Q R P. And P implies Q is, of course, negation of P R Q. Okay. Now, if you observe carefully this step, this is in CNF, conjunctive normal form. Why? We see individually this is an elementary sum, this is also an elementary sum, it is also an elementary sum, and all these elementary sums are separated with AND. Okay. But however, this is not in PCNF. Why? Why? Because we know that PCNF means what? It must mean CNF, and each elementary sum must contain all the literals. If you take this element sum P R R, so which literal is missed? In that the literal Q is missed. Suppose if you take the second one, negation of Q R P, which literal is missed? Here the literal R is missed, right? And in this case, negation of P R K, again the literal R is missed. Okay. And please recollect, suppose if X is missed, what we do? We R with X and negation of X. If the literal X is missed, now in the PCNF, what we do? We R with X and negation of X. So using that technique in the next step. So here, since Q is missed, so I did R with Q and negation of Q. Similarly, in this PR negation of Q, R is missed. So therefore, R with R and negation of R. And here also negation of PRQ, again, the literal R is missed. Therefore, R with R and negation of R. Now, of course, the next step we apply distributive, right? Yeah, let us take quickly the distributive. So here, applying distributive for this. So this is one entity. This is one entity, something like P. This is Q and this is R. So please recollect, P, R, Q and R is logically equivalent to P, R, Q and P, R, R. So therefore, this becomes P, R, Q, R, R. Actually, this is P, R, 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 Q, but I have written a sorting order, P, Q, R, order. Okay, therefore, this becomes P, R, Q, R, R. And second one is P, R, R, R negation of Q, in fact. But negation of Q I have written in the P, Q, R order. Therefore, this P, R negation of Q, R, R. Okay. Now, taking this by applying distributive, it is P, R negation of Q, R, R. Okay, that is one term. P, R negation of Q, R, R. Second one is P, R negation of Q, R negation of R. So, P, R negation of Q, R negation of R. Now, taking these two, again applying distributive, we get these two. Negation of P, R, Q, R, R and a negation of P, R, Q or negation of R. Okay. And now, if you want to write the equivalent values, so we know that in the PCNF, we take pi. Okay, pi represents product. Okay. The product of sum terms. So, therefore, we take pi. And when you write the values, the literal without negation, we consider as 0. And the literal with negation, we consider as 1 in case of PCNF. Okay, in case of PCNF, a literal without negation we take as 0, and the literal with negation we take as 1. Okay, so therefore, I already mentioned in the table also. See here, P, R, Q, R, R, therefore, it is nothing but 0, 0, 0. So, P, R, Q, R, R, is 000 and equivalent value is 0. So therefore I have taken 0 here. So this is done. Now P, second one, P R negation of Q R R. See this one, P R negation of Q R R. So this is nothing but 0, 1, 0. 0, 1, 0. So 0, 1, 0 is 2. So therefore next value I have taken as 2. And of course these two are same. Again this is repeated. P R negation of Q R R. So P and P is P. So therefore I need not consider. Okay, I need not consider this. Or else it is again 2, already we listed in the 2. Therefore we not mention it again. Then P R negation of Q R R. So this is 0, 1, 1. So 0, 1, 1. 0, 1, 1 is this, right? So therefore it is 3. So we are taken 3. Then the next term is a negation of P R Q R R. So it is 1. Okay, literal with the negation is 1. Okay, therefore it is 1. 0, 0. 1, 0, 0 is what? So this is 1. Okay, 1, 0, 0. 1, 0, 0 is 4. Okay. And last one is 1, 0, 1. 1, 0, 1 is 5. Okay, 1, 0, 1 is 5. Okay. So therefore, we have considered the corresponding values. So this is how we convert a given proportional function into equivalent PCNF. So what are different steps? First you ensure it is in CNF, or first you convert into CNF, that is conjunctive normal form, and see whether each sum term has all the literals or not. Okay, if they are all the literals it is fine, otherwise suppose if the literal x is missed, in general I am giving, if the literal x is missed then you are with x and negation of x, then you apply whatever like a distributive property, whatever property is applicable you apply, and finally get all the sum terms should contain all the literals. Then equivalent values we take by using this table. Okay, thank you.